All right. But, and here it is, people. Then we have Boston Democrat Mayor Michelle Wu claims children want extended masking in school. Again, this is another talking point from the deep state, talking about the children want somehow to be enslaved with masks. But the problem with that is that evidence always comes out opposite.
Starting tomorrow, we don't have to wear masks anymore!
There it is! Think about it. This is a video. Right there, people. This is a video that's going viral.